फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू देख न्यूज़। गाइस, द फेमस एंड वेल नोन CNN प्रोड्यूसर रिक सालेबी इज हिटिंग द हेडलाइंस नाउडेज आफ्टर हिज अरेस्ट न्यूज केम आउट। यस, यू लिसन इट राइट, दैट रिक सालेबी हैज बीन अरेस्टेड एज ही वाज इन्वॉल्वड इन अ पेडोफिलिया स्कैंडल। सिंस then he has become a hot topic of discussion on the internet and getting viral online. He is a prominent and renowned personality who is being defamed after his involvement in a scandal. The news has been spreading all over the internet. People have been seeking further details of the matter. If you are also one of them, then keep watching the video. As per the sources, CNN producer Rick Salaby has been described as a pedo on social media platforms since he was exposed by Project Veritas after getting the information about his involvement in the pedophilia scandal. The news has been trending on Twitter and several users have been reacting to the news. Well, Rick Salaby is a famous and renowned television personality and CNN producer, and he was a senior producer of The Lead with Jake Tapper, but now he has resigned from the post. Well, investigation is still going on, so if we get any further update, then we will update you soon. Till then, keep visiting our channel and do subscribe. Thank you so much.